What is happening? Look around. What is this right now? Seriously, can someone tell me what the fuck is going on?
Well, I'm a harmonized cloud of particles now, looking down to read the words coming out of my mouth. The light bounces from the screen, hits my retina, getting the information my brain takes to hallucinate this whole adventure. Let me enter ya. Mind and fill it with ideas, no preventing the kind of breakthrough I facilitate. I'm still in wait until you stray from mainstream belief. Then your soul I take, and all I do is speak fact to get that. Switch your perception of existence, then resistance won't have a chance. So slowly sink into the words I've spoken. I'm hoping you get close with the overwhelming beauty of the present moment. In mine, sounds exit my face, then vibrate. Intricate instruments placed internally, encased in this device. Convert it, then hurl that shit far and wide. Somehow face sounds can make great profound thoughts inside. I stand beside the bunch of matter, only I am animated. Conditioned to be afraid, then cover up my naked. In a universe of change, hopelessly clinging to stasis. Craving the same, we don't remain our bodies replacements. The vacant eyes stare.
Am I alone?
No way to know, and do I really care? Pick up the phone and talk. Don't hear the words, my mind walks away. There was a time this wasn't a phone, and pretty soon it won't remain the same. Could be said about villages, cities and plains. The place you stake is just a clearing in the woods, not yet reclaimed. Everything you own will stop and rot. There's not an exception, so why bother collecting all this drop? Ain't now and look around at the sunshine. Indulge, have a fun time, live a good life. Live in the happiness, not have a regret when the sun dies. For some guys and gals, life goes by and frowns are all they feel, cause they don't see we're moving through the bowels of life. Digested by time, can't do it twice, can't reverse it, can't climb out. There ain't no way it ends nice, but the ride is beautiful. You get to exist, surrender to the universe, do nothing, just witness impermanence. Oh, know where any second we could go, have to pass on, melt into time and the floor. For us to exist, the fucking sun had to explode. So as it goes, our death gives birth to another life mode. Thank you.